Eyes peeled, not closed.
Monster's finished. Onward.
Right. That took everything we had.
You should be proud you gave it your all.
I've got nothing left.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! We're alive! Let's celebrate by eating something dead.
Let's do this.
Right.
This doesn't look too good.
Bring it on.
One shot!
Hey, Ignis! Struxen!
Here! This ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
Swing a sword in here.
Sorry about that!
finish them off.
Yes!
Magnificent.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! We're alive! Let's celebrate by eating something dead!
Starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Yeah!
By eating something dead!
Yeah! opening.
I'm impressed.
Opening.
I'm impressed.
It's nothing.
Glad there.
I owe you.
Kanto, you're up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Pronto. It's not
Ignis, instructions!
By eating something dead!
Opening.
I'm impressed.
Feels good to be back at work, you know?
Wow, good for you.
Gladio!
Not much to look at.
At least we can buy weapons here.
Mind helping me with some shot? Prompto?
Not at all.
Good to see you back, boys. I heard what you did. You faced the threats and defeated them all. With this, you fulfilled a promise that was made long ago by none other than your father.
What?
It was some 30 years ago. His Majesty came here, stood on that very spot, and took the vow.
To chase out the threats?
Mm-hmm. Exactly. As soon as the war was over, he said.
The war?
When the Crown City fell to the Empire, I thought it spelt the end of Lucis. I truly did. But a light that burns so brightly doesn't go out so easily. Thank you, Prince Noctis, for everything. So long as you're alive, I know that the kingdom is safe.
Thank you.